Psoas Overload, you're going to need a partner for this one. Coach D is my partner, so he's going to demonstrate the actual exercise. All he's going to do is take one leg. He's going to get his knee as high as he possibly can. And then once he gets to that point, me acting as his partner, I'm going to pull against him and he's going to resist for a three count. And then he's going to pull his knee even higher. I'm going to repeat it. And then the last one. And you'll notice.